In a much lighter story now, still related to education, though, Christmas coming early for some EPISD employees. The Board of Trustees has finally approved a $1,500 employee retention stipend. Now, the goal of those stipends typically is to help attract and retain top educators. EPISD says it is always seeking ways to remain competitive in the market. The district last year also added 10 additional days for parental leave. Eligible teachers will get their stipend before December 22nd.